Hi, I'm Rick Cullen, I'm the Chief Executive of the Walking Access Commission. An unformed legal raid is just the same as a formed legal raid. They are legal parcels of public land that are managed by the local council. In an unformed legal raid, people have the same rights of access to pass and repass as they do on any formed sealed road right outside your house. Now, these roads are really important for a number of reasons. They were all laid off often many years ago, with the aim of providing free public access to land throughout the country. They don't lie across farmland or on top of land. They actually bisect the land or on the boundary of it. So the adjoining landowner doesn't own the roads or have any rights to it. A lot of the unformed legal roads in New Zealand now are really important from our point of view, because they provide a right of access for recreational activities, whether that be cycleways or access to conservation land or the beach or rivers. If you want to know anything more about unformed legal roads, Walking Access Commission's got heaps of information on our website and in printed material. Just click on the link below.